Happy New Year, my journaling friends. Hi, this is Sangeeta, welcoming on my channel, Arun the Artist. Okay, let's see today's prompt, which is our second day of hashtag junk journal January. So it says throwback. Okay, for that let's see which page will be okay for this prompt. I am choosing this pink one. For this I am choosing grungy throwback pattern. As you can see, I am not adding any bulk. I will try to work within the page. I will work same both the sides of this page for same look. Applying some black here and there with some small sponge. On top of that, use layer of paint or gesso. I am using my DIY texture paint for muddy look. And then black and back and forth. After drying, make the same on back side. Third layer is of the same black splattering. Now making a window for some more interest. Now adding some random sewing by hand. This page is inspired by my previous video, which is on my channel already. I will link that video in my description box. So if you are interested, then you can check that video also. This is the easiest sewing pattern. Now scribbling with white for extra interest. Now writing today's prompt, which is throwback. I like this throwback pattern very much. What do you think about it? Now have a close look. Hope you enjoyed today's session. For more ideas and inspiration, please like, share and subscribe this channel. And please don't forget to write your valuable feedback. It means a lot. Thank you for today. And I will see you tomorrow. Till then, happy journaling. Bye and see you.